Pickles is back on. Try a second one this time. Second test one. This is a different circumstances, so we'll see how this goes. This is PTX and Dolly Parton, Jolene, their third Grammy Award winning song. Let's do this!
Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain. I cannot compete with you, Jolene.
Oh, she could. She could. She's so gorgeous. And that voice, that singing voice. No matter how old she gets, that voice is always on point. And Pentatonix backing her up with the voice instruments. Just... It's just like if, it's just like if their music were your favourite chocolate and you could eat it all day and never get sick. That's just, that's a not a bad simile, but it's a little bit messy, but let's get back to it.
He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep him crying when he calls your name. But I can easily understand how you could easily take my man. You don't know what it means to me.
That deep fucking undertone from Abby there. Jesus Christ. No man can sing, but so can Matt, but you know what I mean? They're different different creatures, different bass creatures. Not like the fish. Bass. Bass. But you know what I mean? They're a different style of bass. And both work for Pentatonix. If I'm honest, I do love Abby, but I think Matt gives him a richer tone. I'd rather Abby didn't leave, but he did. That's past. Get over it. Matt brings something different. He seems to have brought more out of Kirsten. Oh, Kirsty, you know what I mean? In last year or so, because she stepped up, not to fill a gap, but you know what I mean? It's hard to explain. Let's get back to this, to the end now. I'm not going to interrupt it again.
Well, you could have your choice, man, but I can never love you.
Excellent stuff. I'm going to have a look at these back and see what I like. They did look better. They did look better, so there is that. So if that's the case, then well, I'm happy. Means a better reaction to better reactions, but well, they're going up anyway, so it doesn't really matter.